The Battle of Gettysburg is one of the largest and perhaps the most decisive battles of the American Civil War. It took place in the city of Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, on July 3, 1863. The two main sides of the American Civil War were decoupled between the Northern Union states and the Southern Confederate states.